questions that you want to know and you want answers to. When it comes to targeting on Facebook ads, you gotta remember, keep it simple, stupid. This is something that I learned back when I was actually in high school during art class. This keep it simple, stupid, which is called the KISS method, really opened up my eyes, because if you are able to actually keep things simple, you would actually achieve the maximum results. Now, when it comes to targeting on Facebook, you can actually apply the KISS method to your Facebook targeting. Now, what do I mean by that? It's actually pretty simple. When you are selling a product, a service, regardless of what you're selling, there are always three core targeting that you can actually go after. The first is obviously the keyword. What would people actually search for in Google to actually find your product or your service? You can actually take that keyword, go to Audience Insight, and really understand more about the audience, or even use that targeting for your advertising to actually see what the data tells you. Now, the second one is actually very important. In any given niche, in any industry, there's always a predominant player in your niche. Let's say that when it comes to simply homeware products, there's Bed Bath and Beyond. There's always a large competitor, someone that is really dominating the space. And that is gonna be a huge targeting for you, because anyone that expresses interest in your competitor, the biggest competitor in your industry, you know for a fact that they're shopping there or they're buying products or services from that predominant player. Now, the last one is actually public figure. In any industry, there is a public figure, someone that people look up upon. So let's say, for an example, if you're selling health and wellness products or fitness products, Jillian Michaels is a public figure in that realm. Let's say that if you're in cooking, Rachel Ray is obviously in that realm. So for you, running ads to these public figures, that are people that are interested in these public figures, will help you. So again, you can really keep it simple, especially when you're starting out with your targeting. You really just have to go after three things right out of the gate. Number one is simply the keyword. Number two is simply the predominant player name in your space. And last but not least, a public figure. So remember, Facebook ads is not rocket science. Keep it simple, stupid, all right? And you will actually get a much better result if you're able to do that.